Atlantic City, New Jersey. Police were trying to answer after a dead 15-foot whale that washed up in Atlantic City was found Thursday morning spray-painted purple. Police say the markings are not gang-related and appear to be Greek letters. The symbols were torn epsilon phi, the name of a fraternity that has chapters at several area schools, followed by what looked like 94.